Hey, what's going on? Just out here at the playground with my mini basketball and my 8-foot rim, trying to feel like a superstar. When I was a kid growing up, a lot of people would stress the fundamentals in a sport like basketball. So dribbling, layups, free throws. You wanted to have all the basics down so when you got to a game, they were just second nature. When it comes to eating, I don't think a lot of people have the fundamentals down. And 90% of weight loss is what you eat. So it's so important to have a fundamental knowledge about food. Everybody should have a general idea of what calories are, what carbohydrates, fat, protein is. They should know about how many grams of protein they need in a day. They should know about how many calories they need in a day. My advice for you is to start learning the fundamentals about food, and it's really easy to do that. All you gotta do is start using a food app. I prefer using Lose It to track my calories, and you can start making the connection between food and the data behind it.